An update on the Raspberry Pi with Eben Upton. This segment of Hack 5 is brought to you by GoToAssist.
I want to take a quick moment to thank the guys over at GoToAssist for making Hack Across America possible and talk to you guys about, if you're working in IT, you guys know how it is. It's such a challenge because these days everybody's working in the cloud, everybody's using their own devices, and it can be a real challenge to support everyone. And you know what? I must say, the tool set from Citrix, the GoToAssist makers, have really upped their game and made it so that not only can you do remote support to a PC, Mac, mobile devices, but you can actually do it from a mobile device. Here's my Android phone with Windows, and I'm taking care of one of my computers back at the office. How fantastic is that? This is so cool because between the remote support, they've also got this monitoring tool that allows you to be proactive, so you get like the alerts, so you're the first one to know about something weird happening with the network, not your boss. As well as the service desk, so you can track all of those incidents. You'll be like, oh yeah, this machine's acting funny, and you know, you can, you know, work as a team with that kind of stuff. They really enable you to kind of provide support that's more than just like, oh, I connected to your computer and fixed it. You can be the guy that connects to your computer like from anywhere. I'm doing it from my phone right now. You can connect and you can be like just providing fanatical support, right? That's what you want to be known as in IT. The guy that, like, you know, like, I'm just driving along, something happens, I pull over, boom, I'm taking care of it right now from my phone from anywhere, or I'm connecting to somebody else's phone, for example. So I think that the tool set is awesome. You guys should check it out. If you're in IT, it's going to save your bacon. It did for me more than one occasion when I worked IT on the East Coast. And even today, as I do Hack 5 and Hack Shop and Hack Across America, I rely on these tools almost every day. So I think you guys should check it out because you might really love it. You can find it over at GoToAssist.com. They're going to hook you up with a free 30-day trial. What you want to do is click on the Try It Free button and use the promo code HAK5. That's the way that they'll know that we sent you, and I really appreciate them for supporting Hack Across America.
One of my favorite parts of the episode is the Technolust photo of the week. This one comes from Cavaliers Russ. He sends in these photos from Minecraft, of all things. He said, I am attaching these two logos that I spent 9 hours on to make in Minecraft because I was bored and I was watching Hack 5. What a better use of your time. That's the best use. Now, thank you for sharing. You can always send your photos to feedback@hack5.org and use the subject line Technolust so we can find all your awesome pictures.